Unidentified flying objects are in near-Earth orbit, and their flight was recorded by a camera installed on board the International Space Station. On November 14, two UFOs moving at high speed flew past the International Space Station. First, a spherical object appears, followed by a cylindrical and possibly a disc-shaped object. This is not the first time the International Space Station records unidentified flying objects in space and also near the Earth.